Patch tool is awesome because it allows you to define an area. This is what I want to patch, but patch it from down here. Let me control where that patch is coming from. Boom, and put it up there. I know it looks a little extreme right now. We're gonna fix it in a second, but just use the patch tool and you can easily kind of define that area, paste it up there. This is too extreme. Take down that opacity a lot. Looks good. Again, before, after, before, after.